ਸਰ ਫੁਰ ਦਲੀਸ ਸਿਰ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਪੁਰ ਕੀਆ ਪਿਆਰ ਤੇਗ ਬਹਾਦਰ ਸੀ ਕਿਰਿਆ ਕਰੀ ਨਕਲ ਹੂੰ ਮਾਨ
I'm in this.
Gani da ba da ma, 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 Gani da ba da ma Tegh Bahadur. This very, very great day in the history, Guru Tegh Bahadur Martyrdom. A great martyr, Guru Tegh Bahadur, who didn't sacrifice himself for their own, but he sacrificed himself for others. Guru Tegh Bahadur sacrificed himself for others to save the honor of others, not for their own. Guru Tegh Bahadur, Man kaha bisareo Ram naam mai, oh, why you have forgotten this mortal? Just questioning this mortal, questioning his own mind and heart, that why you have forgotten God when this body perishes. Tan bin se, then you have to deal with the messenger of death, the Yamraj. E jab tu e ka pahar, this world is just like a mountain of smoke. You think that you are going to live here permanently? No. Maybe today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, you will have to go from here. That's acha manya. You have started realizing that this is the true word, that you are going to stay here forever now. And Guru Patshah, Tanadara, Sampat Graha, wealth, spouse, the money, the possessions, your spouse, and these mentions. Tanadara Sampat Graha Kich Sangna Chale Samjala. It's not going to go with you. Guru Tegh Bahadur is always thanking Waheguru. And today, on this great day, Thanksgiving great day here, I recalled a great story of a Muslim sage, Sheikh Sadi.
From Iran.
From Iran, Sheikh Sadi. He was an orphan and he didn't have enough in his life. In his school, he used to go for the Dohar Namaz. And you know, in the afternoon, there, in the desert, he used to go to the Dohar Namaz. And at Dohar, it was very hot, very, very scorching hot. And walking on the sand barefooted, it's just burning, you know. He used to complain, Allah, Ya Allah, that you haven't given me, can't you give me the shoe, that my feet burn, that I don't have. She always used to complain. And one day when he reached at the masjid for the Dohar Namaz, what did he say? He was shocked to see a man without feet. He was trying to climb the stairs. He was trying to climb the stair of the masjid, you know. Was climbing one step and falling down two steps. He was shocked and said, Allah, I would never ask you to give me anything. I am thankful to you that I am with my feet, that I am in good health. Celebrating Thanksgiving Day. Why not to celebrate? Why not to thank Waheguru every day? The Waheguru has blessed us with so much, but we are always in problems, always confused, always complaining, never thanking Waheguru. But on this great day of Thanksgiving, I would say, aren't you lucky that you are celebrating this day, or you know, having all your loved ones with you? Why not to thank Waheguru for, or Allah or Bhagwan, that Sadhguru has, or Waheguru or Allah has given us everything and still we are complaining. Dhan Guru Tegh Bahadur Ik Pagat Narayan. Only your meditation. Meditation in remembrance, Pagat. God, your worship. Ik Pagat Narayan and the Waheguru, that will be with you. Hove sang kaho nanak pajate ek rang. Always meditate Waheguru with the single love for him only. And in the last of Bhagat Nayan,